1 Kings 18 verse 46. The Bible said the Lord's hand was upon Elijah and he ran faster ahead of King Ahab. I believe the Lord's hand is on you today and you can run faster than chariots.
The glory of the Lord is revealed. The glory of the Lord is revealed. And I have got a revelation. And I have got a revelation when he laid his hands on me and told me to run. He laid his hands on me and told me to run. Oh, the glory is revealed. The glory of the Lord is
than the chariots. I will run faster than the chariots. I will run faster than the chariots. 'Cause he laid his hands on me and told me to run. Yes, he laid his hands on me and told me to run.
Lady.
your season of supernatural speed. The Lord's hand is on you. His spirit is on you. And you can run faster than chariots. You will be unmovable, unshakable, unstoppable. In the name of Jesus, run faster than chariots. In the mighty name of the name that is above all names, Jesus Christ, our soon coming King. Amen.